The air forces of some 20 countries met over a video conference recently to discuss the Indo-Pacific region's response to COVID-19. Taiwan publicly confirmed on Tuesday that it had attended this meeting on April 29th.
The event was organized by the U.S. Pacific Air Forces, and it convened Air Force leadership from countries including Japan and Australia. Taiwan's defense ministry declined to give specifics, but said there was discussion on ways to mount a united pandemic response in the region.
DPP legislator Wang Dingyu posted photos of the event on Facebook. It was a teleconference on April 29th organized by the U.S.'s Pacific Air Forces in response to COVID-19. It convened leadership of the air forces of some 20 countries, including the U.S., Japan, South Korea, Singapore, and Malaysia. In one photo, the familiar blue sky, white sun, and holy red earth is displayed on the screen, indicating that Taiwan had been a part of this meeting too.
We did in fact attend this video conference. Its focus was mainly on sharing lessons learned and opinions regarding the COVID-19 response across the Indo-Pacific region. There was also a discussion on important response strategies for the future. As for the specifics of what was discussed, we're not able to say more.
The Ministry of National Defense confirmed Taiwan's participation and said the teleconference centered on the region's pandemic response. A few days later, Taiwan engaged in another military exchange with the U.S. On May 1st, the U.S. military paid tribute to medical personnel with a fighter jet flyover from the Luke Air Force Base past 11 U.S. cities, including Phoenix. The participating aircraft included one F-16A fighter from Taiwan. On May 4th, the U.S. sent two B-1B Lancer supersonic bombers based in Guam into the East China Sea for missions. This is the 15th time since April that the U.S. military has flown near Taiwan, and it's a sign of deepening military cooperation. With exchanges ramping up, conditions could be ripening for Taiwan's inclusion in the U.S.-led Rim of the Pacific or RIMPAC exercise. A legislator asked if Taiwan had a chance at being invited to the maritime drill in August. The Ministry of National Defense said it was still working toward an invitation to the twice-a-year exercise. As countries grapple with the pandemic and their relationships with China, the Defense Ministry hopes this could be the year to break Beijing's grip and gain more substantive contact with the world.